to Ann Arbor. And we say goodbye to the 80s in college basketball with Michigan being the national champ. Michigan in the 80s. And so we say so long to Seattle and look ahead to next year in Denver. A tribute to those individuals who have brought you the sights and sounds of this 51st NCAA tournament. And then our traditional salute to the players and coaches who have given us more than one shining moment.
One shining moment you knew.